really good.
I'm so proud of you, bro. Look.
Oh my god, I'm finishing. Solidor once again, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you're not yet subscribed, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell to always get notified every time that I have new upload videos. Okay, so for our today's reaction video, this is my first time reaction video to this guy, Mr. Chris Sebastian from The Voice Australia 2020, and he's singing Jealous. Yes, and wow, this is my first time, and I hope we will get enjoyed. And without further ado, let's jump into the video and watch right here, right now. Okay, let's go. In 1, 2, 3, let's play the video. Wow, I like the ice.
Oh my god, what? Is that jealous?
Oh, what the boobs? I'm jealous of the rain. Wow, I love this song actually. Oh! Wow! In the first stanza of sing. Wow. Two judges. Oh! I got so distracted from her boobs. This song actually is so sad. Oh, four tears. The turn. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait. Ah, wow. Have you seen that, guys? In just first stanza of her of his song, two judges turn. Wow, and that is amazing. And now total of four. Ooh, let's go back. And tell me that all you found was I like his eyes actually. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way. Wow, beautiful voice. Wow! Woo! It's hard for me to say. Oh my goodness! I'm jealous of the way.
Oh my god. You
have to. Oh yeah, really? I love it. Oh, standing ovation. Wow. Look at the judges, they are crying actually. Because this song actually is very sad song. Yeah. See?
Hello.
He's crying.
I've seen you before. Have you seen it before?
Yes, I have seen it
that
before.
That was so beautiful.
Yes.
What's your name?
Perfect.
Chris, nice to meet you.
Thank
Chris.
You.
My god. Chris, what's your last name?
My last name is Sebastian.
Oh, is it your brother?
It's my brother.
Your brother, really?
Yeah.
Are you his brother? No, you're lying.
No, he's my brother.
Do you know? No.
Oh! They are brothers, that's why he's crying. Oh my goodness. Oh.
Thank you so much.
And where's
that's
your
why they are lookalike.
Family of Sebastian?
There's four boys, I'm third.
And you all sing?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Wait. Maybe his brother is so surprised that he's still singing. Maybe he don't know. He doesn't know maybe. Oh my god, this is so crazy. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go back.
Band together, or is that a really bad
That's why they are look alike.
he's very R&B. I mean, we both grew up singing a lot together, but we're super tired.
This is his brother? Surprising.
Got it. Okay. Super tight.
But I've got three ballots.
Oh.
neighborhood, and this is so beautiful.
Oh,
I'm so proud of you, bro.
Oh my god, I feel the same.
The question is this, though. Do you think you can teach you what you need to be taught?
Absolutely, yeah.
No, oh I've taught Chris as much as I've tried to, but he's kind of learned everything on his own. And
I'm sorry, guys, I cannot control my emotions.
For him.
This must be very weird.
Yeah, no, it's weird.
It's weird for me, a little bit. And I'm not related to you.
I'm just trying not to cry.
His brother is so proud of him, actually.
My brother came on The Voice.
I wish I could have this kind of brother.
I'll never speak to him again as long as I live. Ever! I mean, that would be it, right? I'd be like, don't call me.
Welcome back. Like, welcome back, Chris. It's so beautiful to see you back here 9 years later.
Yeah.
And so much happens in that time, you know?
I cannot believe this one of the judges, his brother. I'm really so proud of him. He cried, actually. And I feel the same.
Thank you so much. And I support every which way you want to go in any of this moment.
Thank you so much.
Oh, stop being reasonable. Not what the show's about.
He's my friend too.
Oh my goodness.
You know, to look at, you just never would expect
that. That was so surprising, actually.
You look like a builder. You know, and then you sing like a bird. I mean, it's just beautiful. It was very, very professional.
Thank you.
I don't know, can you go with your own brother? That's a bit weird. Like, as a coach. So I feel like, can you just put us out of our misery and choose Delta? Yeah.
Excuse me? I mean, I love D, that's my girl. But even still, like, I want to.
Oh, no.
He's
come
extremely
on.
Talented. It was so funny because I said, what do I want to, like, look for this year? And I didn't want any, like, I didn't want to have any expectations. I just wanted to be wowed. And I was just wowed in this moment from your presence and just how gracious you are, just the same way with your brother, and so talented. And
yes.
I know the songs that we could do together. I know
perfect.
We could have with music.
Just to put it clear, there's nothing Kelly can do that I can't do as well.
Wait a minute, every time I remember what his brother said, I'm so proud of you, bro. I feel so strange. I'm very happy, that's why I'm so... My tears cannot stop falling. Okay, let's go.
I didn't say that you couldn't do it, I just know I can do it better. That's it.
I think, yeah. This is where you gotta choose.
Please, Chris!
I've thought about this a million times and had different conclusions. I think the best decision for me...
Oh my god, just your brother.
Oh!
Kelly. Just his brother. Maybe because... Yeah. Wait, let's finish this first.
I promise. Such a pleasure.
That was a surprise.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Thank you so much.
No, thank you. Oh my god.
Wow. Oh my god, my heart cried.
Is mum there? I'll come and say hi.
I'm sorry, guys.
Say hi to my mum.
I'm just so being proud. Wow, actually, wow, it totally made me cry. Oh my goodness. So I understand why he didn't choose his brother, because, you know, this is a competition, so there's will be maybe a what we call this bias. Yeah, if he chooses his brother, so that's why he chose another judge or mentor to handle him. Yeah. So, I understand about that, totally, yes. And wow, totally makes me melt and makes me so much cry when his brother, the judges, his brother judge, actually, when he said that, I am so proud of you, bro, and it touched my heart, actually, and wow, I told myself that I hope I could have this kind of brother also, that he's very proud of me also, what I am doing. What I am doing, yes, wow, this is actually surprising. I didn't know that. That's why they are look alike. When the first, their eyes both seem like same color. And I was so surprised that when Chris pointing his brother that my last name is Sebastian. Oh, that is his brother. And that was so surprising actually. Wow. Okay, so thank you so much for watching with me right here, neighbors. This is your neighbor from Philippines, Gerald Solidor. And please share this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And hit the notification bell to always get notified every time that I have a new upload videos. Wow. It makes my day, actually. Thank you so much. So happy.